fake foreigner that's out there. There's not even an original member in that band, and they go out as foreigner without telling the prospective audience that that there's no original members. But the audience, the fans, don't get the truth. They get screwed again.